Wonderful men in this world. Now they're all little and nervous like sparrows, or big and worried like sick bears. Men.
Women.
If I ever loved a man again, I'd bear anything. He could have my teeth for watch fobs.
That's the liquor talking.
Two tiny slugs.
Who was he?
Santa Claus.
Does Jerry know?
I'm not married to Jerry. He was a politician on you. He died. I felt as if my own life had stopped. I didn't think I'd ever feel anything again. Where could I go? Home. But you forget, you even begin to hope again. One thing I know. He was a man who didn't tear a woman down. He made her feel confident.
Confident?
Sure of herself, more than she was, not less. The only man I ever knew who gave me that feeling.
Which makes me what?
A sparrow in a treetop.
I never had any complaints.
You're crude, Earl.
I never claimed a polish. How confident could I make you feel?
Last time I looked, you had a wife.
Next time you look, maybe I won't.
That's what they all said.
May, what do you really think of me?
You impress me as a man who needs a new suit of clothes or a new love affair. But he doesn't know which.
You can't make me any smaller. I happen to be pre-shrunk. You want another drink?
No.
You're tough to please.
I pick and I choose, my privilege.
That politician. That was a smart pick.
Meaning what?
Don't kid me, baby. I know a bottle by the label.